Lily's pretty proficient at it. I better watch my ass when it comes to Lily. Rich was going to buy a 40 caliber. Brian was going to get a 40 caliber. I think Seth was going to get a Glock 40. He seemed to like that gun better. I like the Walther. I was going to write him a check for these guns that we were going to purchase.
What kind of deal were we going to get on the holsters?
They're $79.99, man. Look, deal. I gave you a deal already.
So there's no deal on the holsters?
No. It's an $80 holster.
What are you mad about?
You know what? I knew this. I swear to God. Here. Go ahead. Go back to somewhere else. You know what? I swear to God, I knew you guys were going to do that. Get the f*** out of here, all you guys. Come on. Leave. Take your thing. Get out of here. Go. Come on.
Stop yelling at me. It's my f***ing gun, man.
Relax.
You. Sir.
Come on, let's go.
I can't imagine what on earth could make somebody want to not sell $3,000 worth of anything.
What the hell
was that all about?
He's crazy.
Was that all about? I've never seen anybody in retail do what this guy did.
All I asked about is a deal on the holsters.
Wow. I've never seen anybody act like that.
He's really stupid.
It was nuts.
I guess you hit the magic word. No.